We're trying to get the water out of the soil on Mars because we don't want to have to take all the water with us from Earth. There's a lot of reasons we need water on Mars. The first basic one is for life support. People want to drink water. The second thing we can use the water for is you can mix it with the carbon dioxide in the atmosphere and you can turn it into oxygen and fuel in the form of methane. You can put that in your ascent vehicle and that lets you lift the people off of Mars so they can get back home. Once we prove basic proof of concept, then we would figure out how to design this so it would go underneath a rover. And the idea here is that as the rover's moving around the planet, it would be churning up the dirt and processing the soil as it moves. So when I was in high school, I wanted to be a lawyer. I thought that would be a lot of fun, trying to talk people into seeing things my way. But I had a high school physics teacher and calculus teacher who looked at me and said, "Wow, you're really good at math and science. You should try engineering." I am Diane Linne, and I am a NASA Glenn Maker.